Fayetteville High is getting a new library. Today, students said goodbye to their old library, sharing their memories of the place where they learned their love of reading. Take a look.
Today is the last day this library is open at Fayetteville High School. We came up with this idea that our kids would write messages about memories of their time here in the library, things that they've experienced in the library that they have fond memories of. Earlier today, a young man invited his girlfriend to go to prom by writing the message on the wall. I'll never forget the time I was sneaking around in my invisibility cloak in the restricted section and a book started screaming and howling at me. I like that one. That's very clever. Some are quotes from various people. We have someone who has even quoted Dr. Seuss. I love this is a door that actually goes to nowhere, but now someone has decided that it might take us to Narnia, and I love that idea. We have a whole lot of students, and they all have very different imaginations, so the kind of messages that they have left run the gamut of, you know, I was here to wonderful things about heartfelt things about what has happened to them in the library and how they've appreciated it. You tell a kid it's okay to write on the wall and they take it to the max.
A lot of memories there, no doubt. The Fayetteville High Library has more than 37,000 items. It will take 2 weeks to pack everything up.